poorly.
Did we do something wrong?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
Winston Dever. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your super suits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
This place is amazing. I can't believe Dever's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the hotel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
It's huge! I love it! Can we keep it, please?
Okay. Let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home.
Look at that.
That's our city, all right.
Here, darling, do not panic.
So, you settled in?
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right? But that's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into super work. I'll send you the location now.
No problem. We're on it.